Here we go with match 11 this evening. Again, it is October 14th, and we are playing the hell out of Dragon Ball The Breakers. Got a lot of my challenges already done. Got a nice green sweater going. That last match did not go so well for me. I only got 4 points in a 7-minute match. So that hurt my averages quite a bit, actually. That's 57 skill score, which is pathetic. So now, my average is 7.3, and my skill score is 80. 7.3 medals is not the best finish when you can end with 15. Really got to get my average up as fast as I can, but we'll get there. I'm content being an old man. My main contribution is actually not getting scored, and that's the enemy radar. I'm constantly throwing that thing out so that we keep a bead on where the enemy radar is. If everybody stays alive, sees that raider, then the situation doesn't go south nearly as easily.
Let's see, we've got two people
without shirts on, two people wearing newbie clothes, and a Bulma versus a first-time Cell in Highland River. We will wait for the lobby to finish loading. Sometimes it's a little bit long in the tooth. Here we go. Our starting location this game is going to be Zone C, the Mushroom Area. Interesting start. Ready, go.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots. Here I go! Hey, great! You found another power key! Use it quick!
Phew. Where am I? I'll show you what I can do!
System for the super time machine is ready. Head there now. One of your allies needs some help.
Never mind. And that's the game. The Raider got overwhelmed in 10 minutes this time. Pretty good play. I could have been a little more active, but I got some stuff done. I think that's a moderate game. I think I did fairly good. Let's check my score at the end.
What?
Buy, sell.
Impossible.
Three survivors holding on. Making it happen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 points. All right, now I got a ticket. Well, let's go draw that, shall we? No dragon points. See you later.